Julio, who are some of the biggest celebrities that like you, that are your friends, from the stars?
Boxing?
No, singers, actors, soccer players.
Well, I know a lot of people, you know. But close friends? ¿Quién será amigo mío? Brother.
That's the biggest celebrity?
Yes. No, he knows. He know, like, artistas, políticos, o sea, he saludado al que ahora es presidente de la República de México. En the past, Robert, le digo que pues he saludado antes de ser presidente a Peña Nieto, lo saludé
sí,
porque
presidente de México.
Was he cool?
Sí,
boxing fan.
Sí, le gusta mucho a mi papá. Pues artistas a la mayoría de artistas a todos los artistas. Ahí estuve estuve en la pelea de Pacquiao con Donald Trump.
What Pacquiao's fight with Donald Trump?
Really?
Donald
Trump. What did Donald Trump tell you?
He asked me then.
Who won the round?
Who win in the second round? Who is in the top?
But you know, a lot of people in Mexico or here are angry at Donald Trump because what he said. What do you think about that?
I think, yo creo que él no supo lo que dijo.
He thinks Donald Trump didn't really know or realize what he was saying.
No, when my father fought in Atlantic City, él le prestó un helicóptero para que se fuera a Nueva York y se regresara. Y él ha sido amigo de la familia. No sé por qué dijo eso de los mexicanos. Dile que no creo que piense eso de todos los mexicanos, porque los mexicanos somos buenas personas.
Nah, he doesn't know how he said that. He says when my dad was fighting, he used to let my dad borrow his private helicopter to go from.
¿Cuántos trabajadores no tendrá el hotel Trump mexicanos?
Yes, how many employees Donald Trump?
Oh, all of them.
Yo pienso que se equivocó.
I think he made a mistake and he confused himself.
Tiene mucho dinero y no estaba preparado para la política.
He had too much money and he's not ready for politics and he just made a mistake.
Do you think he should apologize?
¿De verdad de pedir disculpas?
Sí.
Yes, he should.
Pedir disculpas, decir que lo que él quiere es
que
todos queremos, no queremos gente mala, pero no queremos nada por
lo mismo. He should apologize and say he's got nothing against the Mexicans. He just made a mistake.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Eli Secback.